I think this new technology is so amazing. When I see it, I just, like, it stops me. How do you feel when you see all the cool new technology?
You know, I started computing fairly early in the game. In 1984, I bought my first computer. The way I've seen them evolve, and the speed and the memory storage and what's available now. I'm part of a team that's giving an award to Google Earth tonight. I'm very proud of that. They're getting the Century Award. The kind of information you can get now, I used to have to buy a physical big set of books called Encyclopedia Britannica. Now, of course, you know, in your smartphone, you can get all that information much more. We've come a long way, and it's a very good time for technology.
It is, and speaking of Google Earth, that has to do with the movie Lion, which couldn't have existed without Google Earth, so it's amazing the influence that they have. Have you used Google Earth in your own life?
I have. I use it regularly, and an industry I'm very fond of, the solar industry, uses it quite regularly. They save all the money sending a truck out and guys with ladders to go look at your rooftop to see if it's good for solar. They just go to Google Earth. They go, you got a big tree there. It's not deciduous. It's evergreen. We can't put solar on your roof because we can see it right now. Sorry, get it, you know. If you move to another location, you might put solar on your roof. Or they can say the opposite and say, you've got a great area, got a great rooftop for solar. So we'll be by to give you an estimate. It's used in so many industries, and solar's just one.
That is an amazing point. I hadn't thought of that, that you can use it for something as simple as looking to see if you can have solar panels on your house.
Correct.
What an amazing application.
Yeah, it's really impressive.
If you could use some of this new technology for just anything you wanted to, what would you want to use it for?
To make homes and offices more energy efficient. To use all the tools that we have at our disposal today. You know, the vast power of the internet, something called a blower door, a duct blaster, an infrared camera called a thermal imaging device. All those tools are high-tech tools and allow us to make our homes and office buildings more efficient. I think we need more of those tools.
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much, Ed. Have a good night.